excited to be here at Quantum Australia because I think it's a celebration of the Australian industry as well as our global partners.
It is the landmark quantum technology conference in Australia without any doubt, and probably one of the landmark ones anywhere in the world.
It's a different type of conference for our community in the sense that it's not a research, you know, traditional academic research conference. It's aimed at getting industry involved, getting the government involved, but continuing to have the academics and the students involved as well.
Quantum Australia really came about because of the need to grow the ecosystem. And I think what's been great about being here this year is some of the really famous people of quantum who've been here telling us everything they know.
Lots of overseas talent coming over for this as well, and that's a really great way for us to celebrate the fact that we got this great quantum talent.
700 people at a conference on quantum. I think if you asked me 5 years ago, would this sort of thing be possible? I wouldn't have guessed that you could do it.
I really like Quantum Australia. I joined last year. This is actually the best place where you can find experts. These kind of conferences always motivate students like us to do more in this research domain of quantum technology.
I think what's unique and exciting about the Australian quantum industry is that it's been going for a very, very long time. The Australian Research Council was probably one of the first in the world, and so there's this very, very long history.
Some smart people 40 odd years ago made some really big bets in the quantum space.
And so as early as the early 2000s, we had major centres generating talented PhD students, and those PhD students have now grown into leaders, not just in Australia, but all around the world.
The quality of the training in Australia is top-notch. And wherever you go, you always see Australians. All the top players have Australians in positions of influence.
So we're seeing an increasing number of companies. We're attracting private investors. We're seeing more applications commercialized.
So we really are punching above our weight when it comes to quantum and quantum technology.
One of the benefits from attending an event like today is that you have a much greater appreciation of the breadth of activity. You get the energy in the room, the enthusiasm, and you can see people making connections, and that's going to lead to some pretty amazing outcomes.
You might find staff for your company, you might understand how to engage your company in quantum, you might know where some funding's coming from if you're an academic or a student, you might be able to identify a career path or a next role.
The biggest challenge in quantum now is interfacing between the quantum physicist and the people who actually will use the quantum tech that they've developed. So we need this sort of conference where you bring all of those parties together.
Because whilst we're all working on different technologies, the challenges are kind of common.
Thank you so much for Sydney Quantum Academy for organizing such an amazing event.